As a privately held company, we are risk averse.